Garten of Banban 2, Part 2. You're trendy now. I don't think we should go in there.
Thank you. to all to welcome our newest student. You're late to class. I'll let it slide this time since it's your first day, but be late again and I'll rip you to pieces. You're new and unpopular student, so you will have to sit with the unpopular table in the middle. Now sit, so we can begin. Okay, class, so the first lesson of the day is math. Over the course of the semester, you will learn how to annihilate others, how to safely extract the human brain for eating, and... Oh, wait, I made a mistake. I think that's lesson four of the day. For math. Over the course of the semester, you will learn to add, subtract, divide, multiply, and so much more. I am so excited! Before we start, let's revise some of the basics. What is 6874123612 plus 98193912? And remember, wrong answers will be very harshly punished. Wrong! Correct! You kids are really paying attention today. Next question, and one that I wrote myself. What is 2 plus 2? Correct! Wow, I thought everyone would get it wrong. Alright, last question before your lunch break. What is misery plus disappointment? Correct! Unfortunately, that's all the time we have for math for the day. Go to your lunch break, and then we'll start the next lesson when you-
LUNCH!
Attention everyone, this announcement concludes your lunch break. Please return to your classes. Also, teachers, please keep in mind that we're on the lookout for a very, very naughty student, believed to be accompanied by a drone. If you catch them, call Principal Banban's office immediately.
Hey, you didn't see the person they're talking about, did you? Oh, what am I saying? You're one of the cool kids. Of course you don't talk to ugly, unpopular kids like them. Take a seat with the cool kids, where you belong. Okay, kids, the next lesson is science. Like we did for math, and since this is the first science lesson of the semester, it will only be a review lesson. But first, let me introduce you to our classroom rules. No eating, no talking, no breathing, no moving, no asking questions, and no washroom breaks. Remember, I will have to punish you very, very harshly if you break any of those rules. Back to the review. Let's start with something easy. How hot is the sun?
Nothing's as hot as me.
I'll allow it, but only because it made me laugh and because you're a cool kid. I can tell by your very cool glasses. Next question. How many hearts does an octopus have? Wrong! How many hearts does an octopus have?
Stinger blood!
Correct! That's half right, since Stingerflint is close to an octopus, he's a jellyfish. But I'll allow it, since you're a cool kid. Normal octopuses have 3 hearts. We humans have 1. And Stingerflint has... I'm not sure actually, but let's move on. Next question. We have 5 senses. Sight, smell, taste, touch, and... Correct! Oh, You just made me use my fifth sense.
Close enough. I'll allow it. Unfortunately, that's all the time we have for science for today. Go on to your second break, and then we'll start the next lesson when it's over.
Attention, everyone. This announcement concludes your second break. Please return to your classes.
Oh, wow! Three new kids in one day? One unpopular kid? Yuck. One cool kid, and one mean kid. Welcome! Sit on the table to your left, where you belong, so we can begin. Okay, kids, the next lesson is health and kindness. Just like we did for math and science, it will only be a review lesson. Let's start with some common knowledge to freshen your stupid brains.
Who are you calling stupid, Stay Puft?
Can anyone here give me an example of an unkind person?
I hate school.
Wrong! Anyone here give me an example of an unkind person?
I will beat you to death.
Correct! That is a perfect example. Good job!
Assuming it wasn't directed at me, of course. Now, this time, can anyone give me an example of a kind person? I hate school!
Wrong!
Anyone give me an example of a kind person? I will give you immense pain.
Correct! Exactly! Giving others things without expecting anything in return is exactly what kindness is. This class is going to be great! I can feel it! Wait, what was that? I wonder if it's a new student. Nobody move while I check it out.
We're skipping class, man. Wilson, is that you?
No, not again. I actually tried to be a good teacher this time.